All right, today we have our next rebounding drill. This one's going to be a second part to this drill, but the first part I'll show in this video, and the next video we'll show the adding on to it. So first part, what you're practicing here is you're bouncing it up, and you want him to catch the ball and then bring it down to like your chin position. You don't want to bring it any farther down than this. So if you see them catch the ball and then bring it down here, like that's not what you want. You want them to bring it like up their head, chest, no lower than their chin. Next part we'll show in the next video.